Cannon, you're going into your senior year with a lot of expectations on an individual level. What are your thoughts going into the year, knowing that you're a senior and one of the top players in Onslow County?
Well, I hope this season, I hope we can just like win conference, honestly. That's a big achievement for us, and I hope that.
You put a lot of pressure on yourself to not only be that goal scorer again, but also be a leader for this team?
I mean, yeah, there's a lot of pressure, but I try not to let it get to me.